A car crashed into the lobby of the Trump Plaza residential tower in New Rochelle, New York, injuring two people, police said. The black Mercedes-Benz car crashed through glass doors of the building before coming to rest inside. Authorities said that the crash appeared to be an accident, but the police are still investigating. Subscribe to the channel for more news.